Our backyard is full of critters. Squirrels and rabbits and even a porcupine. Like birds of a feather, we stick together. I want to do a favor for that prickly friend of mine. Lately, he doesn't seem too happy. And I guess I see his point. When you can't sleep, you're not too sharp. And your whole world seems out of joint. Well, I've looked up stairs, we've tried down. We've poked through everything in the house, but there's one thing that can't be found. I can't find a pillow for a porcupine. Well, he could sleep on his tummy, but it's more fun to roll around. When you live in the woods, creature comforts are good. It gets lumpy when you're sleeping on the ground. My sister says to use a pin cushion. Anytime she can needle me, she will. But I think she'd see things differently if she woke up with leaves stuck to her quills. I've looked up stairs and we've tried down. We poked through everything in the house, but there's one thing that can't be found. I can't find a pillow for a porcupine.